Magic the Gathering Arena has been rated T by the ESRB for mild blood and gore and fantasy violence. It is approved for all players age 13 and over. Hi guys, this is Jack. How you doing? You may notice that this little bit of, what do you want to call it, this voiceover here does not match what's coming out of the picture that you see of me on my webcam. Well, that's because for whatever reason, the sound of me talking into my microphone wasn't picked up the first time through. Now, I gotta tell you, I originally thought about just filming another series of games, but guys, it's like 4 in the morning and I've been up all night and I'm tired. And otherwise, you know, the video is fine, so I figured, you know what, we'll just let it go this one time. I'm sorry that you can't hear my brilliant narration, because I'm sure it's, you know, just the stuff of legend. I do remember making some comments. You know, I explained the deck, and it's this deck is all about control, and it doesn't have any creatures, and it relies on you know, duplicating your instants and your sorceries. It's a pretty good deck, but you know, my commentary on the games was no doubt brilliant and incisive, and we're all lesser for not being able to hear it. Anyway, guys, please enjoy the games, the gameplay anyway, and I will see you next Sunday for more Sunday Morning Magic. Bye bye.